make all the cash that she won in the divorce. She could always marry another rich boy, of course. Now she's living real clean.